We've been here since 1933 as a family business, and I've personally been here for over 30 years. It's just getting people out with the confidence to come out and shop. We saw people that we hadn't seen for years, and people came in and said, oh, I haven't been in here for a long time. How nice it was, how good the food was, how reasonable priced we were. So, you know, we get a friendly kind of atmosphere going, and we look after our customers.
And there's lots here. If people come and see you, then they can see there's lots of quality goods to be had in Aberdare. Well, I've got a wide variety of babies and children's clothes and variety of prices, you know, from cheap and cheerful to designer wear, you know, so it is something here to suit everybody.
Yeah, you won't get pork chops like that in Tesco's, or lamb chops. And our chickens, the amount of people walk past here and tell us, oh, we had your chickens, they were lovely, you know, so.
With the two stalls, we've got a wool stall and a Welsh gift stall. And especially with the wool stall, we have a lot of elderly customers that like to have good customer service. They like to come and have a look at the wool. They like us to give advice and information on the types of wool. We do all of our products in the gift shop are either made by Welsh people or have a Welsh theme, so there is nothing here that doesn't have that Welsh connection.
We have a lot of our customers that love you. One of our customers have designed their hallway after Burnt Ernie's. It literally is the theme of you. The family have had the portraits, everything. We launched our cocktail making classes for small groups just before lockdown. So we had people in, you know, and we have them there and we have them all making their own cocktails. So we had brilliant feedback on things like that, because it isn't, you have to go to Cardiff for things like that usually.
Aberdare is a very pretty town. It's well laid out, it's flat, it's easy access from parking. The community spirit has been excellent. Obviously we've got experience of other shops, because we've got a coffee shop in Aberdare and we've got other coffee shops elsewhere. People can't wait to come back into town and actually start up a community all over again.